crews are called to a warehouse near 72nd and J Streets for a vehicle fire. When they arrived, they learned it was the trailer of a semi that was burning. No one was hurt. The cause is still under investigation.